We have a wonderful school system in Clayton County, and this year began with such a tremendous enthusiasm for the first day. And our teachers are ready. They are teaching. Our transportation department was making sure that the bus drivers were there, our buses were ready. Our police department is out in full force, making sure that our schools are safe. We have our construction department that has worked overtime in every area, making sure that our buildings were renovated in a timely manner. And so our administrative staff are making sure that every teacher has the materials that he or she needs for the first day of school for our children. We're excited about beginning school here in Clayton County.